I can feel the love inside you, just waiting to be coaxed out. We're going to have such fun.
Guys.
What's this? No. It's not possible! You lie!
Down here, locked in cages, machines spraying the black tar all over them.
Get them out of there, and then deal with Sasha.
My pleasure.
Open the gate!
You think I don't see her? Where you're parading her around like a common Jezebel? I see everything now, Kessler. All of it.
Damn, what's your problem?
Oh, you're a tricky bastard. Play. Darling, what took you? Was there traffic? I told you not to take the bridge. It's always backed up at night. Get dressed. We have dinner plans tonight. Of course I told you. Silly me.
You gotta be kidding me.
Stop trying to confuse me.
Keep talking. Damn nutjobs.
They're expecting us at 7. Of course, it's formal wear. I laid out your tuxedo. And I need a suit from the neighbor's place. You wanna take?
Damn it! Now that she's down, it's time to get up close and personal.
Yes, the entire time. And oh, how you whispered to me. The promises you made.
Shut the hell up.
Why, Kessler? Why do you love her? I'll kill her. I swear it. I'll wear her skin like a robe. Damn it!
Sasha was a piece of shit before the blast, but looking at her now, is this what my powers are gonna do to me? A warped body and twisted mind? Is that my future? Either way, she knows all about the First Sons and their race sphere. If I'm gonna dig myself out of this hole, it starts with her talking right now. Fast. Smoke everywhere. Sasha got pulled out. Whoever they were pros, trained for this kind of thing. There was no time to think. Water was pouring in and the place was falling apart. With no way back, I went forward. Into the slums of the Warren.
Sasha dead?
I wish. Beat the living hell out of her. But some guys in masks came and grabbed her and brought the whole tunnel down.
It was probably the First Sons. If we're lucky, they'll take care of her for us.
Yeah, that'd be swell. Listen, the power is out in this whole burrow and I barely have the energy to walk. I'm going to get the nearest substation back online. Zeke, pick up.
Hey, brother. Where the hell you been?
It's a long story. Wanted to let you know I'm over in the Warren.
The Warren? Damn, man. That...
Zeke, pick up.
Hey, brother. Where the hell you been?
It's a long story. Wanted to let you know I'm over in the Warren.
The Warren? Damn, man. That place was Nightmare Central before the blast. Hate to see what it's like now.
Hasn't gotten any better, that's for sure. I'll give you a call when I figure out how I'm gonna get back home.
Keep your nose to the wind, man.
That's some intel on the Warren. A couple of days after the blast, the homeless people living there banded together and seized control of the entire borough. They call themselves the Dustmen.
Guess that explains why they're all wearing trash bags.
I suspect that they're led by an extremely powerful conduit, so it'd be a big mistake to underestimate them.
I get it.
Cole? You remember Dwight. Just ran into his sister, and she thinks he's in some kind of trouble. Wants to know if you'll look for him.
Dwight. Didn't that guy steal your car and strip it down for parts?
Yeah, he was a real tool. But, you know, I've dug his sister for a real long time now, and, you'd be doing me a real solid with this one.
And you think if I find Dwight, she'll reward you?
Well, hell, it's not like I can do anything from here. She says Dwight was hanging around the Chummy Chicken the last time they talked. Guess he was working over there. That might be a good place for you to start.
Cole, are you there?
Hi, Trish.
It's getting bad over here. People are dying and there's nothing I can do. I need to get a bus over to Bayview and see if it still has any supplies.
I came through the tunnel and it's trashed. Same with the Stone Canal drawbridge.
You remember Roger Miller from Amy's graduation? He's a city engineer that used to work with my dad, and if anyone can fix the bridge, it'd be him. He lives by Valentine Park.
I'll try and find him. This doesn't look good. Trish, I think I found Roger. He must have done something to piss these guys off, because they're all over him.
There's a rumor going around that the transients are kidnapping engineers and mechanics, using them as slave labor. The worst part is that they publicly execute anyone who refuses to work. If they've got Roger, you have to take them all out at the same time, or they'll kill him.
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
Thank you. guy, aren't you? The one with the powers.
Yeah. Listen, are you Roger Miller? Trish Daly sent me. She's hoping you can fix the Stone Canal drawbridge.
Trish? She's stuck in the quarantine, too.
Afraid so.
Hell. Used to go camping with them, you know? Kind of fell out of touch when her old man got transferred upstate. Hey, what about Amy? She make it out?
Yeah, she did.
Good. Good. I hate to see both those girls stuck in here. This is screwed up 9 ways from Sunday. Watch my back. This is gonna take a while. Guess they don't want the bridge open. Damn, circuits are fried. Kill them! All of them!
You about done over there?
Working as fast as I can. There we go. You've got to be kidding me. Hydraulics on the other side aren't engaging.
Well, can you fix them?
No. Has to be done on the far side of the bridge. Hey, hold on. I know someone who might be able to help us. Lou? It's Roger. If the number 4 hydraulic on the south side of SC isn't engaging, I need your help getting it online. Where are you?
Memorial Park, near the bridge. But unless you're carrying a gun, I'm not going anywhere. Reapers are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, well, I'm sending something that's better than a gun. See you in a bit.
Going to have to hit those guys fast. Going to have to hit those guys fast. Going to have to hit those guys fast. You all right?
Holy crap, that was insane. Did Roger send you?
Yeah, let's go. So what did the Reapers want with you?
They heard the transients are looking for engineers to work on their tower, so they were going to trade me. Figured they'd get a reward or something.
Seems like a lot of work to build a monument to garbage.
All I know is that working on that thing is a death sentence. They work you until you drop, and then they pop you in the head.
Thank you.
skunk?
Keep an eye out. Lots of Reapers roaming around. Here they come. They're not giving up.
Safe now. Get that thing fixed.
There's more of them!
Hey! Need some help over here!
Tell Roger I'm on my way.
I think the transients are gonna cause me any more problems. Better go check on Lou.
Everything checks out, but the power grid is under voltage. There's not enough juice to fire the hydraulics.
Stand back.
Look, I'd love to stay and chat, but I gotta find someplace safe. See you around.
If I'd taken early retirement, I would have missed all this. Boy, I need to have my head examined.
Thanks for helping with the bridge.
And no sweat. Tell Trish I said hello.
Trish, I just wanted to let you know that the drawbridge is down. I'll give you a call later and see how things are going.
someone in this!
Find that mugger and spring him up!
Foolish thing.
It's dead, Zeke. Someone really messed him up.
Oh, man! His sister's gonna flip out when I tell her that. Well, hell, you should find the guys who did it. I can play off that angle, maybe? Come on, man, I need this.
There is something deeply wrong with you, Zeke. What the hell?
No, stay away from me!
Psychic vision dealie to see the killer?
Hard to make out. Looked like a man and a dog or something.
Dwight was killed by a dog? Damn. Had a cousin that went the same way. Whew. I shouldn't have had an open casket, but old Smitty wanted one. People were passing out, puking, you name it. It was horrible. Still haven't recovered from that one.
Holy crap, you're him! It's great what you're doing, the way you're cleaning up this place.
What are those posters supposed to be for?
Just trying something out, you know? Spreading word about you, what you're doing. Which one do you like?
Since this guy is gonna hang those up anyway, I might as well decide how people should view me. Do I want them to love me? Or fear me?
Right on! I'll print up more of those and start hanging them all over the city. It's gonna be awesome!
Zeke is never gonna believe this one. You gotta be kidding me. Gotta be kidding me. Gotta be kidding me.
Hey,
yet. Dealing with some crab things that are running all over the place. I think the transients are making them from old parts.
Well, keep looking, man. Gotta find that trash bag. Kill Quack.
Zeke, I took care of the guy that greased Dwight, and just so we're clear, this was a one-time deal. I'm not doing this to help you score.
Hey, I hear you, brother. I owe you a big one.
Hey, Zeke, you still on the roof?
You know it, brother. I'm trying to hook up with Dwight's sister. Are you swinging by for a little siesta?
Yeah. See you in a bit.